Today, we're diving into the complex world of predicting market crashes. Stick around to uncover the signs and strategies that could help you navigate future downturns. First, let's understand what a market crash is. A crash involves a sudden, sharp drop in stock prices across a significant portion of the stock market. These events are often driven by economic factors, investor panic, or external shocks. But can we predict when the next one will happen? Let's explore. Historically, the severity of market crashes has varied widely. The Great Depression, 1929. The stock market crash of 1929 led to a devastating economic downturn, with the Dow Jones Industrial Average, DJIA, losing nearly 90% of its value at its lowest point. Black Monday, 1987. The DJIA dropped by 22% in a single day, marking the largest one-day percentage loss in history. Despite this, the market recovered relatively quickly compared to other crashes. The dot-com bubble, 2000 to 2002. The burst of the dot-com bubble resulted in a significant market downturn. By examining past crashes, we can identify common triggers such as economic bubbles, high leverage, and sudden shifts in investor sentiment. Understanding these patterns is our first step in prediction. To gauge the market's health, savvy investors monitor several key indicators. Price-to-earnings ratios, high PE ratios can indicate overvalued stocks. Yield curve. An inverted yield curve has historically preceded recessions. Market sentiment. Extreme optimism can signal a market top, while pessimism may indicate a bottom. Economic indicators. Keep an eye on unemployment rates, inflation, and GDP growth. Geopolitical events, wars, trade conflicts, and political instability can trigger market volatility. In today's digital age, technology and data analysis play crucial roles in predicting market trends. Algorithms and machine learning can process vast amounts of data to spot potential warning signs faster than ever before. However, while technology can enhance our predictions, it's not foolproof. While historical data can offer insights, the severity of the next market crash will depend on factors that may not yet be apparent. Advances in technology, changes in regulatory environments, and unforeseen global events can all play critical roles. Additionally, the increasing use of algorithmic trading and the potential for rapid sell-offs triggered by automated systems could influence the dynamics of a future crash. So what can you do to prepare for a potential crash? Diversify your portfolio. Don't put all your eggs in one basket. Stay informed. Keep up with financial news and market trends. Set stop-loss orders. Limit your losses by setting a stop-loss level for your investments. Build a cash reserve. Having cash on hand can help you take advantage of post-crash opportunities. Think long-term. Avoid making panic-driven decisions. Focus on your long-term investment goals.